The Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, is developing a self-steering bullet that can hit a moving target so effectively, even a beginner trigger person can shoot down someone who's running on the first try. It'll also shoot down the sentence, "Thank God I missed." Hey everybody, I'm Patrick Jones, welcome to Buzz 60. It's really scary, but the video DARPA put out about their technology shows an expert shooter firing at a target which suddenly moves to varying lengths. Despite the bullseye taking off, the bullet is able to adjust midair and hit home every time. The same was true for someone shooting a rifle for the first time, like bumpers in bowling, for snipers. The intention of the program is to improve hit rates for long-range shots, and the program's director says the past round of testing went better than they expected. The fact remains that, this is terrifying. They've got the same technology in guns as the red shells in Mario Kart, except there's a lot more on the line than loser takes out the garbage. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.